Welcome to our Planner Buddy Club. So if you ever ask yourself what a Planner Buddy Club is, then I can tell you that is when you are totally obsessed with planning. Yeah, what is planning? So you have a life planner or whatever kind of planner you might want. I have an Erin Condren here, or you just have a small one, doesn't matter. And you use those things to organize your life. That's perfect, right? And when you organize your life, you can have fun with that. And the fun comes with washi tape and pencils and stickers. Stickers are a huge thing, stickers of all kinds. So we have stickers for TV stickers, so you never miss your favorite TV series again. Or we have sticky notes, so you can just make some notes inside your planner. And yeah, we have here stickers, all kind of different stickers. And you can just put some stickers. So let's say you need to do a phone call. So you put a sticker there. So you are reminded that you have to do this phone call, or you have to do the laundry, all those things we don't really want to do, right? But doesn't matter, with the stickers, with your life planner, you are super organized. And the best thing is a stationery. Here is a small choice of the things I have, and I have tons of things, because beside buying stuff myself at so many different locations, I also have some Planner Buddy friends. So, and that is what is this club about. When you join the Planner Buddy Club, for a monthly fee, for a small monthly fee, you can basically get all kind of stickers, print them out on your computer at home and cut them out, or you have a silhouette and you get the cut files and have them cut out, no problem. So you just need to buy some glossy paper, so with self-glue paper, and tell the silhouette to cut them out, and you have stickers made yourself. In the Planner Buddy Club, I do not just give you tons of stickers, all kinds of different stickers. Whatever you are looking for, it is already there, or it will be there. I give you a complete Planner Buddy course. And in this Planner Buddy course, you learn what kind of stickers you need, what kind of stationery you need, what kind of life planners there are, what you can choose. And then you can download the stickers, you can download washi tape stripes. So on the sticker sheet, there are often a lot of washi tape stripes, and which you can use in your life planner. So the investment is really low, and you can just try it out. And if you want to join, click on the link below and come over, check out what we have in the Planner Buddy Club. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel, because I will also publish new Plan With Me videos every week, I guess, because we have weekly spreads. So enjoy planning, have a new hobby. And don't forget, it's not just about planning, it's also about scrapbooking, because with the help of your planner, you can also scrapbook your life. You can add some photos, and I show you how to do that.